He's a first-round talent. He really is a first-round football player. So hopefully there's a team that's comfortable with his condition and everything's going to work out smoothly for him at the next level, Charles, because the ability is there. But Mike mentioned talking about Ian Hearn, or we got Chris Hearn in the tight end being out there. Ian Thomas, the tight end from Indiana, is another one. Those are two really good tight ends I think we'll see go off
the board pretty early.
Hey, Ian.
How you doing? Thank you.
I'm doing good. Good, man. I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited about you getting here.
Yes, sir.
Real excited. You ready to go? You ready to go to work, man?
Yeah, I'm ready right now.
That's good. That's good. I'm excited. Like I said, we got a good group.
He's back in
yes,
the
sir.
There again in Charlotte.
You know, Greg Olson's been here for a while.
Yeah.
He's always been better. Watch how he does stuff.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
4 years school and now into the NFL, man. That's a storybook waiting to happen. So
yes, sir.
To take advantage of it. Do what you can do, all right?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right. Well, I'm sure somebody will be getting a hold of you here pretty quick.
Okay.
So just hang tight and they'll talk to you and get everything.
Okay.
And, in the meantime, enjoy it, buddy.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right. I'll talk to you.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.
Game, baby.
Hey. With the 101st pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Carolina Panthers select Ian Thomas.
He can bend in the run game.
Oh,
I think he's less
good,
but
we're
teams
Panthers
aren't intrigued by his
offense.
He looks like Antonio Gates, a young, and that look, I realize Antonio Gates is a Hall of Famer, but just look at him move around and run the way his lower body is built. Movement-wise, you see a lot of those similar things you saw from Antonio Gates. There's more ahead of him. He's got some development ahead of him. But athletically, man, this is a guy I would love to work with if you're a team looking for a tight end.
And I think the key point Mike made, all those things we talked about with Ian Thomas being athletic, catching the football, that's what we're expecting out of our tight ends nowadays.
Hello.
But Mike said the ability
Indiana
to bend
Panthers.
And block, that's key in the Carolina Panthers offense.
Carolina. Whoever! He got it!
Elliot! Do that.
So,
tell him. Somebody tell him.